are, Bruce. Come on in.
That way. So, welcome to my studio. So, these red curtains are to protect the harps from cold and keep the humidity up. This is my studio. Welcome. That's my cat. As you see, I have many harps. I'm going to show you around my little studio first of all. This is Blackie, my favorite, my Thormalin Kaylee. This is where the music happens. This is where I teach, mostly on Skype nowadays, with my computer right there. This is my beautiful dusty strings. This is Boyach. Boyach means beautiful in Gaelic. This is my little travel harp, little Ricky. I love little Ricky because he has a little case that, it's a backpack that goes on my back. These are rental harps. These that I rent to my students. A little baby harp my hubby made me years ago. Over here, here's my Jeff Lewis. Jeff is a neighbor of mine. We both live here in Southeast Michigan. That's a nightingale, Jeff Lewis. This is my electric harp, my beautiful DHC. Oh, don't you just love that sound? Isn't that amazing? I'm doing more and more stuff with this electric. Take a look down here. See, I even have a lot of pedals attached to this. I love this one. Listen to this one. That's a wah pedal. Yeah. I have a distortion pedal. I have a lot of other pedals we're trying to hook up right now. Gosh, this harp is fun. So let me show you over here. When I got involved in Gaelic music about maybe 8 years ago, I started studying on the Isle of Skye, and I started competing in Gaelic song competitions. And so these are and I also started studying harp at the Ohio Scottish Art School. These are all medals and stuff that I've won at harp competitions and Gaelic song competitions. This is the Bard's Cup. I won a couple of those. That's from the harp competition. I love this little thing. I can't remember if this was for harp competition for, I think it was for Gaelic. This must have been for Gaelic song. This is a quaich. Oh, here we got Robert Burns. I love to play his music. Hello, I love it when people play my music. So, down here I've got all my books. This is what you would come to my booth to see. I have 8 books. And I'm going to show them to you at the end so you can see them. My music. I've been writing music since I was about 4 years old when I started studying music. I grew up in a family of musicians. And over there on the wall is my aunt who taught me piano from the age of 4 on. Played in my first recital when I was 4. So I grew up with classical music. But about 30, 35 years ago, I finally found my first small lever harp. And I returned to my roots, which is Celtic music. And I've happily done that ever since. So that's my studio. These are my harps. And this is where the music happens. And I hope that you'll come by virtually, take a look at my music, and listen to a little bit of it. And I hope you'll enjoy playing the wonderful tunes I've been cranking out for you for years now. I have a very specific style of sound, which if you like it, you'll like probably a lot of stuff in my books. So, thanks so much for coming by my studio. And I'm sorry I can't see you at Somerset this year. Gosh, it's just so sad that we won't be there. But I hope I'll see you there next year. And I'm glad you came by virtually to visit me today here in Ann Arbor, Michigan. And happy harping.